out there, hun?
Yeah. I'm settling fine, I guess. Hey, Mom. Do you remember when I was always so terrified to look outside at night when I was little?
Oh. Yeah, I guess. Why?
I don't know. I was always so scared that I would see something that, I don't know, something that I shouldn't.
Gianna, is everything okay? Do you want me to come stay with you for a few days? I could help speed up the unpacking process. Or a short getaway. How about you come to me for a few days?
Yeah, that would be nice. Thanks, Mom. I honestly don't think I'm used to being alone yet.
I'll meet you where the metro ends. Say 5 p.m.
Sounds good.
See you soon, sweetie.
Bye, Mom.
Thank you.
Thank God. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I think.
Gianna, why haven't you been answering your phone? Gianna.
It died and I was waiting for it to charge before I left. I guess I dozed off.
Okay. Well, I'm on my way to you, sweetie. Just hang tight, all right?
No, don't come here, Mom. I'm already on my way out to meet you. I'll take an Uber to the rest stop on the interstate, okay?
I think it would be better if I just come to you.
No, Mom. Just trust me.
Okay, fine. But you better be here by 9 p.m. and no later, or I am calling the police to come check on you. You are worrying me, Gigi.
Deal. Whatever. I'll see you soon. Love you.
Hey, wait! It's just Daniel, your Uber driver. Okay, I'm counting this as a no-show.
You on hold, okay? Just stay on the phone with me.
Mom.
It's okay. I'm on my way, okay? Stay on the phone. Do not leave. The police will help.